Hey Reginald, where are you from?
Well, actually I am
Dakota. Dakota.
You still have Dak jokes.
I can't stop, I'm like addicted. Addicted! Hello there, I'm Nemo and welcome to another episode of Quack. Quick, useful and amazingly cool knowledge. As usual, three scientific questions and today the topic is the eye. Let's do this. Are penguins short-sighted? In the human eye, most of the focusing is done in the cornea, which, because of its rounded shape and its water-like consistency, refracts light into the lens. And the lens helps fine-tuning the sharpness of the image onto the retina. To see clearly, the light has to be focused by the cornea and lens to fall precisely on the retina. This process works very well in air, simply because we have adapted to this specific environment, but it works poorly in water, at least for us. And that is because the light bends differently in water than it does in air, causing the light rays to not be precisely refracted onto the retina. Penguins have evolved a flat cornea and an extremely soft and flexible lens. And this lens can change shape much more easily than humans, allowing them to sharpen images both in the air and in water. So, no, penguins are not short-sighted. And actually, this adaptation is an adaptation that you can see in many other diving birds. But in penguins, it is a little bit more fine-tuned. Magic. Does eating carrots really improve your eyesight in the dark? The answer is both yes and no. Carrots contain vitamin A, also known as retinol, which is essential for the body to create the protein rhodopsin. This is a light-sensitive receptor protein which helps us see in low light conditions. If someone suffers from vitamin A deficiency, they will have night blindness, also called nyctalopia. Eating carrots will correct this condition and improve your night vision, but only to the point of an ordinary healthy person. So carrots can help people suffering from vitamin A deficiency, but it will not give enhanced night vision to a healthy person. Fun fact, this myth probably began during World War II. The UK Food Ministry led a campaign stating that eating carrots would improve your night vision to convince the public to use readily available homegrown food in a period of food rationing. Then the Royal Air Force, in order to cover up the use of onboard radars from the Germans, went with the flow and produced propaganda on their pilots' intense carrot consumption. Hello there, I'm Reginald and I'm a duck.
Stop it.
Why are tears salty? Well, that's pretty easy. Your tears are salty because you are salty. Not in a bad way. It's just that our body uses electrolytes or salt ions to produce electricity, which is necessary for its normal functioning. And that is the reason why most of your body fluids are actually a little bit salty. Now, functionally speaking, your tears are there in order to hydrate, to nourish, and to protect your eyes. The salinity of your tears helps in creating a microbial-free environment by disturbing the osmotic balance of bacteria.